weighing in at an astounding 710 pounds, the Kawasaki KZ1300 was a heavyweight six-cylinder motorcycle with a 239cc displacement advantage over the Honda CBX1300 and 380 over the Benaist 900. Much like the Sith, six lungs are fed by a trio of carbs. Each of the three 32mm two-barreled Mikuni units is equipped with dual-throttle ports, making for an unusual-looking setup and the world's first two-barrel CV carb. Like the CBX, the Kawasaki KZ1300 features double overhead cams with shim and bucket valve adjustment. Unlike the CBX, it uses a drive shaft to deliver its power to the rear wheel. The result of all these machinations was a claimed output of 120 horsepower at the crank. Holding all this in check is a tubular steel frame that's fairly typical for the era, but with a 45mm steel backbone for increased rigidity. Despite the largeness of the Kawasaki KZ13000, its seat height is the same as the CBX at just over 31 inches. It is a well-padded and accommodating place to spend the day, and ahead of that saddle you'll find a large 5.6-gallon fuel tank. That big tank and MPG ratings of 35-45 add up to potentially long stints behind the bars.